Hi everyone, I'm Sandeep with your Digital Marketing Moment. Today I want to talk to you about how you can use different communication methods on your website to communicate with your target market on your website. Different people out there may have a preference on how they want to communicate with you. It could be by picking up the phone and talking to you, could be by filling out a form on your website, sending an email, or an in-person visit to your business location. One new way you can use to communicate with people that are on your website is live chat. Similar to text messaging, it allows people to type a message to you, which you then receive on a computer or mobile device in your organization, and you reply back by typing back to them. It's very similar to text messaging. What we found is people that are in the millennial generation do tend to favor using text messaging or live chat because they find it less intrusive. So if you want to communicate with people using a method that they're more comfortable with, try live chat out on your website. It's very easy and extremely cost effective. I'm Sandeep, and that was your Digital Marketing Moment for this week. Join us next time where we continue our journey helping people like you win on the web.